Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. We are talking about chilly conditions for today. Highs make it into the upper 50s. It will be somewhat breezy, so most likely it will feel even a few degrees cooler than the actual air temperature. Throughout the afternoon hours, we'll hold on to some cloud cover. There may be an isolated shower that's able to fire up, maybe down in Adair County, but for the most part, we're talking about dry skies. As we take you into your Saturday night, we will be on the lookout for some patchy frost in some of our more rural communities and sheltered locations. So watch for that if you have any delicate vegetation. As we take you throughout the day on Sunday, we'll be watching some more cloud cover that's going to overspread the region. And we could see a couple of showers overspread the region during the day on Sunday, especially during the afternoon hours. Then as we make our way into your Sunday evening, again, a few rain showers possible. A better opportunity to see some shower and thunderstorm activity as we head into the afternoon on Monday. We continue with that risk of some showers and storms as we head into Monday night. And then on Tuesday, again, still that risk of a few scattered showers out there. Pollen count, that's one piece of good news. We will be in the low categories over the next couple of days as far as the ragweed and grasses. Our forecast high, 58 degrees. We'll have a mixture of clouds and sunshine. It will be a breezy day. Mid to upper 60s for your Sunday, upper 60s on Monday, lower 70s on Tuesday. On Wednesday, we'll have a high of 80 and then a 30% chance of some rain on Thursday. I hope you have a wonderful weekend, and thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.